family sound around us Friday nights. And Tyson Kidd and the Hart Dynasty.
And the millions watching around the world, it doesn't seem to faze him at all.
Oh!
Kidd connects in the just went basically insane on Luke Gallows. Couldn't be pried off. All that anger and frustration being released. I can't imagine what will happen on Sunday.
Weird to stay in Switzerland.
It's kind of like
magnanimous of them.
It's kind of like you're fired. No, I quit.
Okay, if that's how you want to go with this.
Look at Tyson Kidd.
That's history in the making. History in the making, Julius. Ankle lock. Ankle lock. He's gonna tuck. He's gonna tuck.
Trying to tap.
How can he survive this?
Does he have an exceptional fortitude? Does he have the heart, desire?
The GTC carnival on the line. He hooks it.
Might be over.
He quick bites the leg.
No.
He is hurting right now, this Caden Matthews.
And we'll say this about Tyson Kidd. He doesn't show any signs of nervousness. Doesn't look scared to be here. And
training places ever in the history of our craft. Screams have been...
And nice, nice counter there from Morrison. And had the roll up in a two count. Almost caught Tyson Kidd off guard.
Nice counter. Nice counter here. This is a submission maneuver. Reaching the shoulder and hyperextending the elbow.
Bueno, aparentemente tiene derecho a seguir la cosa.
Escobar, down goes the champion. Wilson, look at that! Slingshot, Hurricane Rana.
That is a stupid, well, what do you want? He's a puppy bulldog. He don't know any better. That's what his father told him.
Cloud driver now by DJ Wilson.
So David Hart Smith going for the sharpshooter.
Tag was made. Kidd is legal.
Is Kidd doing
that? That's a little bit of what Tyson Kidd's about.
Kidd clears the path, and now Tyson Kidd left all alone with Trent Barretta, and he's thinking sharpshooter. And it's locked in. Will Trent tap?
Trent Barretta
yes,
will.
It's a nice Pulp Fiction reference, by the way.
Now Tyson Kidd going for his own sharpshooter.
Does he lock it in? Gotta turn him around. Gotta turn him over, and he does. Tyson Kidd's got the sharpshooter. Davey Hart Smith said he would not tap out if he was in the sharpshooter.
He's a very powerful young man, but I don't know if he can make it to the ropes.
Over to the ropes with a nice little kick to the face of Hart Smith.
Very crafty.
Oh, the spinning fisherman neck breaker.
Wow, check out the big brains on Brian.
Trying to get that lapel lock any way he can. And Kidd, the fisherman neck breaker. The fisherman neck breaker.
Also could have gone from the top rope. Oh, an elbow! A huge elbow! Likes it.
And of course is the daughter of Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
And a picture-perfect elbow. I mean picture-perfect.
Prevented that.
Meantime, Kidd and JTG are the legal men.
Oh, man. What a blockbuster by Tyson.
Cartwheel into a... kick there, and TJ was able to get out of the way. Snap there into a neck breaker.
Wow, are you kidding me?
Tyson Kidd. No, she lands on his feet. Kidd picks the ankles.
Uh-oh.
Heart lock coming.
Uh-oh.
Trying to hook him in. Oh, there he got him. There he got him.
And Yoshikatsu.
Digging deep. I mean, they want it. They want a shot at the title. Wow.
And look at this maneuver here by TJ Wilson.
He calls that the heart lock. It's a variation on the sharpshooter. Obviously, he learned at the dungeon of the Hart family. Oh,
Duvall was trying to chop it.
Morrison knows that. Remember that great neck breaker 2 weeks ago that Kid utilized on Morrison? Oh! And then a blockbuster again right on the neck.
Good night thus far for Rey Mysterio, and if Kid gets his way, it's going to end on a very sour note from the top rope.
Springboard blockbuster.